welcome back to the channel and to the next part of my zoo franchise. That is not a challenge, it's just a zoo franchise. We don't really have any great plans for this other than having like a really kick-ass zoo at the end of it. But we do have a lot of research and stuff we need to do in the meantime before we can get to that. So we have put over here so far. The entrance is here. And we've worked on this side so far. And that all seems to be running fairly smoothly. So what I want to do is move stuff over onto this side now. So, let me start with paths and stuff like that. And then we're going to get another, brain, please function. We're going to get another habitat or two in. So I'm going to speed this up, guys, and I will see you in a second. Hey guys, we have protesters, so now we kind of need to see why we have protesters, so we're going to slow it down just a little bit now while we have a look and see which of these animals are they going to protest about. First of all, we've got damage barriers on this habitat, so we're going to call the mechanics of that. Let us have a look at the zoo 1 second, we're just going to get that done. Okay, so we can get you sorted a little bit. Let me see now. Who is unhappy? Ah, doesn't show anybody as being particularly unhappy. In all honesty, it's weird. Well, we're here, so we might as well see what that's just given us. So let's have a quick look at these. I need to see where they actually go to see where they are protesting, because I haven't got a clue what they're supposed to be protesting about. Everybody looks happy, so not quite sure what they are kicking off about, other than the enrichment and stuff, but enrichment is now fine anyway, so habitat is good. You want a hard shelter? We haven't given you a hard shelter. You've got a hard shelter. What the hell is the problem with you? Maybe it's not big enough. Okay, well, we need to edit. Let's delete that. Sorry, mate, but you know. Pop that one in. We're going to pop this one in over here as well. Looks like they're not happy with the amount of space that they've got for sleeping. We can fix that. Right, let's see what you're happy with. Okay, you're happy with your shelter. Everything is good. Right, let's see where these protesters are going then. A lot of noise. Why have you got low welfare, mate? What's wrong with you? You've got plenty of space for your hard shelter. Why are you kicking off? Physical space. Really? They want a bigger area. Okay. All right, well, we can fix that. You're gonna have to wait a minute, mate. You're gonna have to wait a minute. Now wondering whether this is gonna be big enough as well. So let me, we're gonna have to give them a bigger area. Okay, we're gonna speed it up again, guys, and we're gonna get on with this and fix it.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, we are going to go ahead here and end this episode right here. Why can the vet not reach it? Why? Well, excuse me. We're going to end it right here. I'm waking out this that one. That's... can't reach it. There we go. I've worked it out. So we have a massive, massive disease going loose here, as you can see. I've just set up a work zone of just vets so they can try and get 6 or 7 of them on it. If it kills people, it kills people. Like, at this stage, I really can't stress that much about it. So I'm going to go ahead and end this episode right here. So if you're enjoying the series and you've enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave it a big thumbs up. Comments and suggestions, as always, go in the comments box down below. If you haven't hit subscribe yet, then what are you waiting for? Join the Mama Fam and hit subscribe now. And I'm going to see you guys in the next episode. Ciao for now, guys. Ciao, ciao.